Are you all right? We had reports of swine flu.
Yeah, no, I'm over it now. It was just swine flu, but it's just like any normal flu. I just had a sore throat and I was in bed for a while,
So
but
I'm glad you're not contagious or anything, because obviously in this film, we see the two of you, little flickerings of love. But I know that you talked about it in the next film, you actually kiss.
We do. In fact, we did the kiss a couple of weeks ago, so
Yeah.
you're not contagious,
Oh
obviously.
no! This is way before I got symptoms.
Yeah.
What's that like? Because obviously you guys have known each other for such a long time.
Yeah, it was it was. I
It's
was
quite
kind of.
tough.
I wasn't really. We weren't really looking forward to it, really,
No, we
if we're
weren't.
honest.
We weren't. The thing is, it could potentially sound as if we are putting each other down, but actually we're both in the same boat, that we both thought it was a horrible thing to have to do, because we're just like brother and sister, really. So it's really like, it was just
I
really
thought I
weird.
would have more time to kind of. He just kind of sprung it on us, didn't he? We were
Yeah, he
doing
did
it.
spring it on us. We didn't really know. We had problems with laughing. We kept laughing. Like, we'd
It was
get
just when we
there
were leaning
and
in and we're kind of inches away from
just
each
couldn't
other.
take it seriously. It was awful. But
It
anyway, it's done now. It's done now. And it was good. We watched playback. It was good, wasn't it?
It was
We were
good.
happy with it in the end.
I'm going to take you back now, because was it 9 years ago that it started? You started
Oh,
filming,
you
wasn't it?
work out.
Look at you there. There you go, with Daniel Radcliffe, Harry Potter as well. How cute you all look. So sweet. I mean, it must be strange. It's a big chunk of your lives, isn't it, that you've been these characters?
Yeah.
Yeah, well, it's been half
Half our
now.
lives.
It is weird. It is
It's going
quite
to be
strange.
over a decade when we finish.
So what is it? Does it feel like your life has been Harry Potter, or does it? I suppose you know no different, really.
Yeah, kind of. It's weird to hard to imagine it life
It.
without
Yeah.
Harry,
It's going to be really strange. Really strange.
So how do your characters develop in this film, then?
I joined the Quidditch team.
You're great in that. I mean, that looks fully full on, the action in that, those
Yeah.
matches.
I told you that's my favourite part of the film.
Was it? Oh, thank
I just
yeah.
thought it was hilarious. Honestly, I was
And
wetting
Freddie's.
myself. That was
How
so
do they
funny.
get you to react?
I don't know. I mean, it's a really amazing rig. It's like this kind of ride kind of thing they put you on this broom, and it's not the most comfortable thing, I have to say. It isn't it? It kind
Even for
of.
girls, so I can't imagine what it's like for a guy.
Yeah. But then they made this little seat for me. They kind of took a mould of my
Go on, say it, say
chair area.
it. So your chair area.
Yeah.
Oh, that's so
He had a
sweet.
bomb cast. He
I had
had
a
a bomb
bunk
cast.
cast.
Miles had a bomb cast.
Did you
I
really?
had a
So
bomb cast.
somewhere on this planet there are bottom-like shapes in plaster of Paris or something
Yeah. They make really comfy
That'd
chairs
be
as
worth
well.
a fortune, surely. You could get them turned into, yeah, little
Actually, I'm nodding
chair
along with you,
sits.
but I don't think so, really. Would you buy someone's bum cast? Maybe, I don't know.
You look dreadful, Ron. Is that why you put something in his cup? Is it a tonic? Liquid luck. Don't drink it, Ron. Spell for that.
I don't know what you're talking about. Come on, Harry, we've got a game to win.
What's been the best thing about being part of this? And not just being part of it in terms of acting, but kind of the fallout, the money, the fame thing. Is any of that good?
I don't
You bought an
know.
ice cream van, didn't you?
Yeah, it
That's
is, yeah.
quite cool.
It is quite cool, yeah.
Rufus, I think I'm going to give you some of my money to spend for me, because he
Yeah.
buys such awesome
Well, yeah,
stuff. I buy really boring stuff, and every
I
week I
don't
come
know.
in and
It's
Rufus bought
just
like some other crazy awesome
I
thing.
don't really
Pigs,
need
obviously.
anything, so I don't know
You
what to
bought
buy.
pigs?
I've got pigs.
Hovercraft, that was pretty awesome.
I've got a hovercraft.
Hovercraft?
Yeah.
Whereas you've just been studying and got all these great A levels. Do you think you'll both want to stay in acting ultimately?
Yeah, I do. I really enjoy it, and I did another couple of films after we finished Half-Blood Prince, and it was just really nice just to do something different and to see a different side of it. And yeah, I'd like to continue, definitely.
Yeah, I think so. I really think so. I think people have got confused by the idea that I want to go to university, because they're like, why would you want to do that if you want to be an actress? Surely you're doing what you surely already doing what you want to do. All the press have been like, oh yeah, she's never going to act again because she's going to university, but it's not really like that.
See, she's sensible and you buy pigs and ice cream vans. There you go. Brilliant to talk to you both.
Thank you.
It's a great film. Lovely to see you.
Good luck, baby.
Cheers. Thank you very much. Thank you.